Today we will start and finish the left horn. As you see, it's exactly the same thing as the right horn. So let's begin. First, we're going to cut a new string that is 2 meters, and we're going to make a square out of these two strings and the new string. So first we're going to take these two strings and we're going to make a loop. So a loop, and I'm going to take the other string, make a loop, and hold it. Now taking the new string and in between these two loops, see, in between, see the two loops, and the string is in between them. Now I'm going to find the center of it. Now I'm going to weave it over this string and under this string, over and under. And And again, over and under. So, over and under, and the left side again, over and under. See, very easy. Over and under. Over the string, under. Over, under. Now we stretch the strings. And now I'm going to add a new string that is 2 meters long, and I'm going to make a twist stitch. So first we're going to make a circle. And then I'm going to add the new string here. Again. From here. Now finding the center of it. Over and under. Again, over and under. And over and under. Over this string and under this string. Over and under, over and under. Now stretching the strings. Now I'm going to make about another 18 twist stitches. 18, about 18. And another one. 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 Stretching. And another one. Another one. And another one. And another one. And another one. And another one. Another one. Now I'll make another two. Now we'll take these four strings, make a circle, and we'll take these two strings and put them at the center of a circle. So now I take this string like that, so from here to here, now again in this string, from here to here, center of a square, of a circle. Now we shall switch the strings. That's enough. And we'll make another circle. Need to put again these two strings at the center of a circle. These two strings. Now we stretch the strings again. Now make another 6 circles, and each time when I finish a stitch, I'll pull these 2 strings. So so now push these 2 strings. Now make another one. Another one. And another one. And another one. And now, and stretching the strings. Now what I'll do is I'll cut the strings, these two strings, and the wire. Now I'll make another circle. Now we'll make the end stitch. So from here to here, same thing with this string. And again with a third string. And the last string. Now switching the strings. And here we finished the left horn.